Hello Minecraftians, and we are back, and today we are on the next part of the campaign on Modern Warfare Remastered. I'm really going to get a drink, I already know what happens here. And guys, I'm back. So right now, guys, I can't wait to play Infinite Warfare. This is because the campaign series that I'm doing on there is actually doing quite well. Which is quite a surprise, since Infinite Warfare is not doing well itself. Get off my farm. Shank you, mate. Blab you up, mate.
Manny.
No! Oh. That hurt. What's wrong with you? No. Please don't shoot me. Please. I'm guessing this is Arabia from the last, what's it called, from the last mission. Oh man, I need to quickly go and have my headphones back in, otherwise I can't flipping hear a thing. I got all the wires tangled up right now. Flip it out. That's more like it. No! Well then, everyone's dying around us, that's nice. I mean, nothing's really happening right now. Can I take his coffee or something? Nope, never mind. See my hands. I don't want to get out next door, these people. Don't take me, please. These graphics are so nice that it's remastered.
with MWR.
Has that guy got an arm? Oh yeah, because in Modern Warfare 2 he... No, he hasn't got it. Yeah.
I'll get up.
Okay, what do I do here? Is there any way? Bang.
Captain Price, Al-Assad just executed President Al-Falani on national television.
The Americans have plans for Al-Assad, and it's too late to do anything for Al-Falani. But in less than 3 hours, codename Nikolai will be executed.
Nikolai!
Nikolai is our informant in the ultra-nationalist camp. He supplied the intel on the cargo ship operation. Nikolai's in hell right now. We're gonna walk him out. We take care of our friends. Let's move.
Let's go.
The loyalists are expecting us half a click to the north. Move out.
Loyalists, eh? Are those the good Russians or the bad Russians?
Well, they won't shoot us on sight, if that's what you're asking.
Yeah, well, that's good enough for me, sir.
I've run with like the two best already.
Weapons free. Enemy neutralized.
I'm so used to having like the hit markers there for some reason. God, the snipers on this game are so good.
So, plant some kites in front of the door, then get their attention.
Rex.
Target eliminated.
Oh my god, I wasn't expecting that.
Enemy down.
Gas. You smell that?
Yeah, camera off.
Welcome to the new Russia, Captain Price.
Camera off.
Camera off. We've got an informant to recover.
The M21's on the other side of the hill. The rockets have killed hundreds of civilians in the valley below.
Not so fast. Remember Beirut? You're with us.
I guess I owe you one.
Bloody right you do.
Vanya, приближайся. Приготовься к атаке. Жди моего сигнала.
He's saying all those Russian words. I'm gonna get a bit close to the mic just in case it's not loud enough. Yeah, boy.
Gaz, cover the left flank.
Roger, covering left flank.
All units, commence the attack.
My god, that was a rubbish night. Alright, shit back. This is good, this is good.
It's
So, take out the machine gunners in the window so Kamarov's men can storm the building.
Window. Oh, okay.
So, take out the machine gunners in the windows. 10 o'clock low.
There you go.
You didn't say there'd be helicopters, Kamarov.
I didn't say there wouldn't be any either. We need to protect my men from those helicopter troops. This way.
Make it quick, Kamarov. I want that informant.
Oh my God, come on, let's go.
We'll take out the M21s and carve a path straight to your informant, Captain Price. Koi status.
We should just be ahead of him, sir. Not yet.
So, we've got company. Helicopter troops trying to move fast.
Where? Oh my God. Let's just go all out at this point. Let's get down. Alright, this is good. This is not good. To cover again. Okay, let's go. Alright, quick scopes. Or maybe not.
Captain Price! My men have run into heavy resistance! Help me support them from the cleaves!
What about the informant? He's running out of time.
Help us! The further my men can get into this village, the closer we will be to securing your informant.
A minute, guys. Never mind. That was shocking. I'm gonna quickly throw a grenade down there. And if I wasn't using the sniper, I'd be so bad right now. Sniped out.
Good. Now we are making progress. Follow me to the power station.
Camera and Makarov sound awfully alike.
Look, the final assault has already begun. With a little bit more of your sniper support, we are sure.
Enough sniping! Where is the informant?
Stot in Zelias! Stot Sumas the shell!
Where is he?
The house! The house of the northeast end of the village!
Well, that wasn't so hard, was it? Now go and sit in the corner.
So, guys, we've got to reach that house before anything happens to the informant. Let's go.
Damn, ice broke out. See a bit more sniping down here. Get into the house, kill a few people in here maybe. I'll get my fruit killing skills up a bit more.
Come
still be alive.
Okay, let's go.
Kaz, go around to the back and cut the power. So, get ready.
I'm ready. Slowly moving.
Victor! Electricity!
These night vision goggles make it too easy.
Sasha! This is... Sasha!
My god. Using the sniper makes it so much easy. My god. Nikolai.
It's him.
Nikolai, are you alright? Can you walk?
Yes, I can still fight. Thank you for getting me out of here.
Big Bird, this is Bravo 6. We have the package. Meet us at LZ1. Over.
Bravo 6, this is Big Bird. We're on our way. Out.
Let's go.
Let's probably have a massive fight back then, eh? Okay, it's not as dark out here. Come on, Nikolai. I just got killed by the chopper, didn't I? Oh my god. Oh, we have to do all this again.
It's him.
Nikolai, are you alright? Can you walk?
Yes, I can still.
Oh my god, I need to edit that out. When you try and make a joke. Okay, let's stop making jokes now, Edward. I'm kinda glad that didn't kill Nikolai, I'll be honest.
It's him.
Nikolai, are you alright? Can you walk?
Yes, I can still fight. Thank you for getting me out of here.
Big Bird, this is Bravo 6. We have the package. Meet us at LZ1. Over.
Bravo 6, this is Big Bird. We're on our way. Now.
Let's go.
So dark here. Oh, found you. Okay, that time. Oh my god. Literally got killed by the chopper that wasn't working. Sugar. Sorry, Price. Alright, okay. Nikolai, once again, can you walk? Yada yada yada. This takes too long.
It's him.
Nikolai, are you alright?
Can you walk?
Yes, I can still fight. Thank you for getting me out of here.
Big Bird, this is Bravo 6. We have the package. Meet us at LZ1. Over.
Bravo 6, this is Big Bird. We're on our way. Out.
Let's go.
I'm just gonna follow Price this time. Nicola.
Have the Americans already attacked Al-Assad?
No, their invasion begins in a few hours. Why?
The Americans are making mistakes. They will never take Al-Assad alive.
Have a possible fix on Al-Assad in a building at the west end of this town. We're gonna secure the perimeter and grab Al-Assad. Hoorah! Lock and load.
And this is gonna be the last mission of the episode. Charlie, don't surf.
Shoreline coming into view.
Copy, Striker 6-4.
Feet dry in 10 seconds.
Copy.
Taking fire here.
Roger that. We've got RPGs down there.
Shit, that was close.
Got a visual on the target.
And extra. Let's go.
Go, go, go!
Second squad on me to the target building.
Set up the blocking position! Let's go!
There's the target building. Left side door breach. Stack up!
Let's go. Objective below. You what? It's gotta be here, right? Oh my god. Yeah, do it. Do it.
Blow the charge.
Breaching, breaching!
Go, go, go!
Clear!
Jackson, take point.
Okay, wow, okay. Massey! 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 My god, it's like messy with mass. Oh my god.
Second squad on me to the target building!
The checkpoint, so.
Position. Let's go!
There's the target building! Left side door breach! Stack up!
Go on, Massey, do your work.
It'll
be Vasquez that's doing the work.
Breaching, breaching!
Go, go, go!
Clear!
I keep getting so many trophies. The hell? Whoa! That aiming from the hip was precise, then.
Jackson, throw a flashbang.
Let's shot this. Oh my god. You literally fling them backwards. Collateral.
All call signs. Check the bodies. We need a positive ID on Al-Assad.
Negative ID over here, sir. No sign of Al-Assad here, sir.
HQ, this is Red Dog. Target building is secure, but we don't have Al-Assad. Over. Roger that, HQ. Out. Heads up. I just got word that Al-Assad is broadcasting half a click east of here at a TV station.
I'm concentrating so hard. There's so many of them going. Just throw a grenade up there, throw another, and flash them. Sugar. That's my blood. Please let me hit the car. Thank you. Oh, this is good. This is a good spot. I'm gonna see what other gun we've got. We've got the M9. Did the car just blow up as I walked next to it? It's so far away. Surrounded. Where's the rest of my team? I know where they are. This is a better idea. I see where they were coming from. Sugar, run. No. Oh my dear lord. Reload. That one thing is just so annoying, isn't it? Oh no, we killed it. It's fine. Hostile with RPG, that's never good.
Watch your fire! Friendly's moving up!
I actually wonder if you can go. Oh no, you can't. Map's not big enough on campaign.
Target building in
everyone. I'm going to go away now. I didn't say I wanted any friends. All I want for Christmas is no friends. Okay. Did we actually make that? Oh my dear lord, we actually made it. I can't believe it. Yes, alright. This is going quite well now. Let's see if we can push all the way up now. Alright, let's push. Oh no. Guys, are we moving or what?
Station locked down and surrounded, sir.
Good. Get in position to breach.
Come on then, guys, breach it. Where's Vector? There it is. This could be when it happens. This could be when the campaign already ends.
Breaching! Breaching!
Go, go, go!
Oh, he was just crawling away. So sorry. That was close. Right, let's kill everyone on the side because we're behind their team. Alright then, let's go.
Contact! Enemy personnel!
Sugar, he sent a flipping take the going away present, didn't he? Oh, that's where you come from. See if I can stab him. Alright, well, I'm gonna go and get this shotgun because I feel like it's a bit required for this bit. Oh my god, that flipping jump shot headshot though. I don't even know where he is, so, you know. Okay, found him.
One down!
Room clear!
Oh, yeah, woo!
Hold your fire! Friendlies coming out!
I'm coming out.
No sign of Al-Assad, sir.
All right. Fall in, Marines. Stay frosty.
What about a flip? Get land. So many bullets, this is good. Watch your six, double dog. Could you guys go any slower? I mean, I'm still alive, and you're all like hobbling down here like a bunch of shadows. Everybody here? Everybody stacked on?
I think he's in there. I hear him. Do it.
Clear! Clear!
Not here.
It's on a loop. Broadcast is recorded.
Yeah. Score one for military intelligence.
Griggs, turn that
off. Roger that. I got something better anyway.
Command, this is Red Dog. TV station secure. No sign of Al-Assad. The broadcast is a recording. Over.
Yeah. Oorah.
Roger that, Command. Out.
Marines, rally up. We got a new assignment. Get your gear and get ready to move out. Let's go.
All right.
After heavy fighting today, U.S. Marines began to push into the city where Al-Assad is making his last stand. Fighting has intensified in the capital city.
Roger, on location. Repeating, map grid 527619er. Over.
Bravo 6 copies. Over.
Bravo 6, we have an Abrams dead in the water. Call sign, War Pig. Lieutenant Vasquez, your unit is shotgun. Over.
Copy. Bravo is inbound. Tell War Pig to stand by. We're on our way. Out.
Company's tank is stuck half a click north of here.
Anyway, guys, that's gonna be the end of this episode. There's probably gonna be another one out probably later as well, again. So I hope you enjoy. Yeah, like, and if you did, and subscribe if you're new to the channel and you want more daily content. There's probably campaign at the minute on both of them. So, yeah. See you in the next episode.